To get into the Colosseum, you have to join this long queue. But apparently Charlie has a quicker way.
Go to Palantine Hill, where the queue is shorter, buy a ticket, come back and join that big queue.
Let's try it.
Let's give it a go.
Time now is 20 past 12. I think that took us 2 hours.
Queue for 2 hours to get in.
Queue for tickets and then queue to get in.
Pretty much. And look ahead, another queue. Sophie Six Galore.
Entering Vatican City.
Right, 11:45 at Vatican, and we're about to get in this massive queue over here. After queuing 40 minutes in the direct sunlight, we're about to go in.
Yay!
This part is so tall that you can stand the Statue of Liberty inside it instead of space.
Might be easier to climb up the rope.
I see daylight. I'm walking down. A little bit now.
Oh, the line just is spinning away.
Ooh. I think he realised it's a dead end up there.
Spanish.
Right, so 10 minutes ago we had no intention of doing this, but we now on a day trip to Pompeii.
So we are now walking in what we hope is the correct direction to get to Pompeii after going on the wrong train, which then split and took us down the wrong line. As soon as we noticed, we got off on that stop, and now we are in the middle of damn nowhere in probably the worst area of Italy. And I'm just saying that, I don't actually know if it is, but doesn't seem very nice. We made it.
We are now in Naples still, just waiting for our platform to be announced to go back to Rome.
Dasha keeper. It's good. So much good. Isn't it good, yeah?
Touching land again now for another 20 odd hours.